Okay, we're going to show you how to make the figure eight knot today. To start the figure eight knot, you need a nice uniform rope of dough with slightly tapered ends. Take the dough, line it up this way, make the letter J. This should come up about halfway. Take the large portion of the dough over the small, pick up the small, put the large underneath, put the small back down. This can only go one place. There's the figure eight knot, and now I'll do it one time from start to finish.